You don't care about the Earth, do you? You don't care about the Earth, do you? Tell me, why do you care about destroying the Earth? You're so pathetic. A lot of people have lived on this Earth for a long time, and you're just gonna take the Earth away from them. How stupid of you. Just because things can't be in your way, that doesn't mean you can take your anger out on everybody.
You really are so pathetic, are you? I mean, come on. Like I said, no one's gonna save you because you're just a superhero, a pathetic one. I mean, come on.
Yeah, I have no other superhero because you're the only one. Like, what the fuck?
Listen to me, you fucking bitch. Don't you ever call me that, okay? I am a fucking lucky saver, and you're not gonna be in the way. You hear me? You hear me? Tell him that, Lucky Ruby.
You know what? I'm going. There's no enough drama for me in this world, so I might as well just cause drama the next time I come here. Anyways, see you later, loser. Smell you later, bitch.
Alright, Charlie. Don't ever come back to this world ever again. How dare you call me by my dead name? My name's not Charlie anymore.
I'm Lord Darkmond.
Alright, Mr. Half-Human and Half-Wolfstock Ren Basic Clothes Guy. I don't give a fuck.
You're so pathetic. I'm leaving. This is not over yet. This is not fucking over yet.
So they used to support the LGBT long time ago until... what happened again?
Some of the people were so pissed off because LGBT was allowed, so then they made a homophobic potion.
But didn't they say that LGBT is not allowed?
Well, I was just... it was just too much, and I don't know what was going on.
Well, don't worry. Lucky Ruby will teach everybody that love is love, and no matter what happens, love will always be love.
Now that's good. You mustn't tell anybody about who you are, or else, you know, it could be bad.
And your secret identity will be revealed. You don't want that to happen, do you now?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I want to keep my secret identity as a secret.
Oh, he would be so responsible, right? He will be responsible.
This is very easy.
Hershey, I'd like to say that your store will open next year.
It will open on the...
Oh my god, is that a hamster? Son, you know I'm scared of hamsters. Why would you bring a hamster here? Why would you do that?
Well, because, he doesn't have a home yet, so I thought, why not bring him to our home? Family.
Well, I'm not gonna see no hamster. I'm scared of hamsters.
Oh, brother, here we go again. Everybody's scared of hamsters.
Now time to show that Lucky Ruby bastard about who I am and he shouldn't mess with me.
This will be a piece of cake because I will always know it will be a piece of cake.
Hey peasant, I need your help.
You know the Lucky Savers, do you?
Yeah, why do you ask?
I need your help.
Yes boss, I mean, you created me, so what do you want me to do?
I want you to teach them Lucky Savers a lesson about why they shouldn't mess with me or you.
Yes boss. Anything for you. You made me, I will make you proud.
Good. Now we'll teleport you to a world. Planet Earth. I expect you to do good. Or else I'll beat your ass up. Now we'll teleport you now, so get ready.
I will do what he said. Because he made me.
I don't know if he'll do a good job. He will do a good job, alright?
Soon, very soon, I'll rule this earth. I will rule Prysden, and it will be all mine. All mine, that is. And nobody will get in my way. Not even the stupid Lucky Savers. Revenge is always sweet.
So, this is the UK already.
There's a lot of culture, a lot of diversity, a lot of goodness around us.
I am so glad that I'm now in the UK. I mean, I was in the UK a long time ago, but who cares?
This country is far the best. I mean, I really thought the country would be so bad, but it's actually good, and I really love it.
Ow! What happened?
I don't know what's going on. And why is people screaming?
Why is the ground shaking? What's going on? What's going on?
Hold on, I can see something
going on. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Don't panic. I know what's going on. Someone is causing danger, and I don't know who is it. But let's go. We need to transform. I mean, you need to transform. You need to save the world. You're a lucky saver now.
Alright, let's go.
Transformation time.
Alright.
Lucky, lucky Ruby, go! Let's go!
It's lucky time!
Yay! My name is Lucky Ruby! Lucky Ruby!
A few moments later.
Alright, I don't know what's going on, but I wonder what is going on. Huh?
Well, 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 you must be one of the lucky savers. My name is Slash.
He sent you, didn't he?
That's right, and I'm gonna beat your ass. I will defeat you. I wouldn't be sure about that because I'm gonna beat you up.
Just give up already. You're just pathetic. You're just pathetic.
There is no way you're not gonna beat me.
One of your special moves is called Ruby Gone.
No, I'm not pathetic. I'm Lucky Ruby and I will save planet Earth from you.
If you think you're gonna beat me, then try again.
No, impossible. How can you still be alive?
Ruby?
Oh, hell no, please no.
Go! Oh! Oh!
That was a nice adventure. I can't wait to be a superhero again.
Yeah, that's right. You'll be a superhero from now on. It will be a big turn, but don't worry. You'll get alright.
I'll always keep you as my pet forever, so don't worry about a thing.
Thanks, Yorkie. You're my best friend.
You too, Butch. You're my best friend.
Do you want to get some pizza? We can get chicken and pepperoni.
Sure, I'm so hungry.
Okay then, let's get some pizza then. We can get chips and ice cream. We can get what we want. Okay then.
You're my best friend.
You too.